Hi there, Fuzzball.
What are you doing?
We are on a mission to save the galaxy.
Speak for yourself and put your hands down. You look ridiculous.
Actually, I don't care who you are. I've got to get the heck out of here. I joined the army to get money to go to college. I never knew I'd end up in a war. Go figure.
This is a noble cause, sir.
Noble, my hiney. I just want to get home to my family. Here, I pulled this off a busted robot. Give me some bolts for bus fare and it's yours. Thanks a bunch. Good luck saving the galaxy, or whatever.
Greetings, Supreme Executive Chairman Drek. As you can see, we're about to test our newest automated pilot's helmet. This helmet allows pilots to control our latest high-tech fighters using only their thoughts. Please enjoy the demonstration. We still have a few minor adjustments to make.
Oh, if they ever get the kinks worked out of that thing, I have got to get me one of those.
If they are working for Chairman Drek, they may know where he is.
Is that all you can think about, Drek this and Drek that? I got my own problems.
If you cannot see the importance of this situation, you do have problems.
Yeah? Well, if you're so smart, how come you fell for Quark's stupid trick? Ah, forget it. We both need to get to this planet, and that's all that matters.
Thank you.
Thank you. That thing, it won't budge. I've tried everything I know short of nuclear weaponry. No, never mind.
Well, you tried. See ya.
Not so fast, soldier. You're going into that compound even if I have to throw you. Aha! That ventilation shaft leads to the turret platform. Soldier, find a way to use that shaft to infiltrate the compound undetected. You've shown bravery by making it this far, soldier. And for that, I reward you. I intercepted this communique that you might find useful. Take it. I'm off to find my battalion. Good luck.
Hello once again, fellow blog. I hope this message finds you well. As many of you know, our home planet is no longer habitable. We've abandoned our factories, our laboratories, and our happy lives because of the encroaching pollution, leaving much behind. Fortunately, the nearby planets will supply us with all we need to create our new home, which is nearing completion. Once our scientists locate the ideal orbit, our new world will be perfect. So reserve your space now. Prime locations are filling up fast. Good day.
Now do you understand why we must stop him? He won't rest until he has destroyed every planet in the galaxy.
Yeah? Well, I got bigger fish to fry.
Bigger than the galaxy?
Well, different fish anyway. Look, didn't that commando guy say we could get into that compound?
Yes, by using the ventilation shaft. But we will need something special to walk on that.
Fine. Let's get going then. We'll come back later.
You will need a pair of Gadgetron Magna Boots to traverse this ventilation shaft. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect any Magna Boots on this planet.